Monterey's waterfront could soon get a facelift. The city is holding a community meeting tonight. They're talking about a new master plan for the area. They're looking at making changes from the west end of San Carlos Beach to the east end of Window on the Bay Park. Action News reporter Mae Chow is live at Fisherman's Wharf with details for us.
Dan, this is the first public workshop put on by the city to tap into the community to see what the public wants changed or untouched on the Monterey waterfront.
I might have called you about some prawns. I was going to send some prawn samples over there for.
For the past 8 years, Robbie Teresi has been selling seafood out of his small storefront at the old Fisherman's Wharf in Monterey. In that time, Teresi has had to compete with the other Fisherman's Wharf for foot traffic. A problem for him, a lot of people don't know he's part of the wharf.
You come into Monterey and you have a sign that says Old Fisherman's Wharf, and that's pretty much about it. You don't have anything on the thoroughfare, to say that it's you're coming into the wharf, other than little signs, other than the boats. But
bridging the two wharves is just one of the topics being addressed at Wednesday night's community meeting on the waterfront master plan put on by the city of Monterey. Since December, the city has been working on making over the area from San Carlos Beach to the eastern end of Window on the Bay Park.
There's lots of opportunity out there, and we want to make sure that we're maximizing those opportunities to meet the interests of the community.
Principal Planner Elizabeth Carricker says input like Teresi's and other merchants on the wharf is vital in developing an optimal plan.
They're main stakeholders for the planning area, so we'll certainly address their needs and see what they want, how they want to be included in the vision and the master plan effort in the long term.
I'd like to see more people coming over here, but then the people on the other wharf might oppose to it.
In the meantime, Teresi says he hopes the city can address this matter while they are working on their master plan.
Stick to their word. Every time they go to do something in the city of Monterey, it's dragging their feet now.
And it's going to take some time. The entire planning process will last about a year and a half. And in that time, city leaders will have to make sure they have a budget to match any plans they hope the council members will adopt. No word yet on the cost of the waterfront makeover. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, May. Tonight's meeting gets underway at 6:30. Happens at Gilbert's on Fisherman's Wharf. It is the first of four scheduled meetings. Council is expected to review the plan for the waterfront area come April 6th.